All right, this is the run. And then we're done. And then duo deep stone.
I always make me want to make me do the ones that like require like me to do an oob.
I'll do the oob.
Yeah.
Fuck it. It's only on security, right?
Yeah.
But I think for that, wouldn't we run two warlocks? Then I would swap.
You have to swap, yeah. Like, I don't know how people do it, but I still have to.
Yeah, Uber Aid. I like Skaterade better.
For that one. It's a good old doc.
Okay, but hear me out. Like, you didn't think you could do any of this until you just did it. Just do it.
Good.
You don't sound too enthused.
I don't know. Like, the ones that require oops and stuff just don't interest me as much. I don't know why.
Because it's less, like, straightforward gameplay.
I don't know, it just doesn't feel skillful to me to like, I don't know.
It is though, it's just a different type of skill.
And I'm not very good at Uber, so you know.
Like I said, you were never good at any of this stuff until you just did it. Side of the map. Boy wants you. He just TP'd. Oh, never mind. It was okay. I didn't realize it was the end of the round. I was like, hello? Let's see, I can't kill, so okay. So I was nowhere near it. Sorry, I got him. I got him. We're good. Got 30 seconds. You good? Back. We're here now again. I mean, it happens. A lot of it's just practice though, cold dog. You know what I mean? Because I'm in the exact same boat. Like, there's still things that I can't even fathom doing. And I see people do it and I'm just like, how the fuck did they do that? There's some serious gamers in the Destiny community. I'm trying to save this last sword ammo for when I really need it. Power, like when this lift sends me low. I will say, watching you and another solo Planet Sherpa, like, it makes me want to do a full solo run clear on my Titan. I'm gonna be uber slow this time.
No, you got no heavy, have you?
I have one swing, but I'm saving it for, you know, when the lift sends me low or something. Or does that? Holy shit. Oh, I believe it. It's crazy. Believe about what? What planets?
Yeah. The most, like, rewarding experience.
It is. 100%. Like, the feeling, like, when we...
That one day after raid day with, like, my computer, bro, and I saw the second damage phase and I cooked, I was like, holy bro, like, it was just, I knew it was free, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, providing I didn't run in part myself, like, it was just no way I could lose. Like, I would have sent without him, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
In this solo.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you know, Strand Titan's easy to kill bosses though, right? But when you're fighting a suppressed mechanic, it's a whole different animal.
Good, we'll take a calendar.
Give me 1 second. I also rallied on the wrong loadouts. Make sure the fragments and everything are the same. Should be. Tortured Serum, Resolve Empyrean. No, they're not. Give me 1 second. Just, I would say running, I guess. I don't know. Like, if you're sticking around, Cold Dog, you'll see it. We're just run. I don't stop running, pretty much. Bergen stops long enough to just shoot the crits, and then he's W keying, you know? We're on the same way, sure, but I need tons of practice on strand grappling. I thought we were ending, so I broke the seal. Now it's like all the water I've drank.
Oh shit. I need to do warlords.
Oh, that's true.
Sake, man, I really don't want to do warlords.
You need to do warlords.
I'm gonna try and do it without. So I have to play Stasis Hunter for second encounter. Right.
For Ogre?
The second encounter of this. I have to play Stasis for the Shadow Skates and stuff.
Hmm.
But...
Well, I mean, do you have to?
Well, I mean, it's really good, like, using Scepter for the ad clear.
Oh, yeah.
Right, but... Because you don't have sun braces, obviously, like, you don't
exactly, yeah, floodgates are open.
That means that I won't have, like, four runner. So, kind of need that sidearm. And I had that sidearm with the god roll. It was a 5 of 5 god roll, and I deleted it just to spite Obi.
Yeah. I get that.
And now we're here. Here we are.
Could you not just run solar and just, I mean, stompies and eager edge across?
I don't know.
little slower, yeah, but...
Okay,
let's hope this loadout works. You can take. Way slow. You can take. Forget barriers. Your barrier's also dead. I feel that 100%, Sherpa. I get you, man. What's that?
This guy is hiding behind the wall. Being a rat.
Rat behavior. You can take. Barrier's dead. Done. I mean, the whole thing's fun as a duo. It's just, you know, when you've been doing it for so long, you're like, all right, on to the next one, please. Yeah, I'm slow. You can take. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really slow on this one, but I'll make it. It's just I'm slow. You can take. I just did.
I fucking made darkness refuge.
You're good though, yeah. Jesus.
So I took my sunbraces and I came over and hit the fucking thing. I made a darkness refuge. That's crazy. That's actually crazy.
Man's playing it like it's the Root of Nightmares NA
Holy fuck,
International.
Making Darkness Refuge in second encounter?
Yeah, you never can be too careful, I guess.
Disrupted you, so I was like, oh fuck.
Literally, I was smacking it as you said, don't hit that yet. I was like, well.
Then I don't know how I didn't get disrupted. Unless it's because I lost the buff because I made Darkness Refuge and actually grabbed the buff, you know?
Could have been, yeah.
So we got lucky.
I'll take it.
Because I got there with 7 seconds. Oh, looks like I hit two well skates in my fucking mind.
I was just kind of holding my breath. I was like, well, he's got 15 seconds or whatever to get back over there with that buff. That through the mic. I want the crud.
You notice that we're in sync.
We might be on your screen, we're not on mine. Our feet are.
Oh, our arms on actually.
Dude, the skate with the height, man. Oh, it might have been early.
I've got the buff too.
Okay, we're good.
God, Mr. Razor's in here. Oh my God, big fan.
The razor cut.
Huge fan.
Huge fan.
Dude, that guy's killed Dylan Karu so many times. Like, I want to be like Razor when I grow up.
Is it Butters that has the Dueling Karu emote?
I don't know.
I thought I saw it in Khan's chat earlier. What's up, Ray? That one, yeah, that one.
Yeah, Butters Dueling Karu is there.
Well, see, here's the thing. I was ready to get off, and Bergen made me watch back Explicator, and then he's like, in all caps, nah, fuck it, we go again.
Fuck it, we ball.
This is 100% Bergen's fault. He just wants the tiebreaker somewhere. Either the clear or the tiebreaker for who's throwing the night at Nez.
Dude, I just, like, I don't know. I've not been this locked in for a full day in, like, so long.
Gotta ride, you know, what does they say? You never walk away from a heater.
Yeah?
When you're locked in, you're locked in.
You useless sack of meat apart from me, won't you? He hasn't accomplished nearly as much as you in your short time here.
Yep. Make sure I actually get resto this time. Stop. As well. This is my 1v1s to Scions. Light right. Or sorry, yeah, light right there. Heavy break. right. Probably a finer bridge somewhere I can shoot, but. You're right as well. To our top. Sorry. Dude, excavator, get the fuck out of the way. Okay.
Which one you grab it first?
Left. Heard. Abilities.
Middle stealth
to our right as well. Hard. Bank. You got them both, thanks. Swamp. Middle right left. The under abilities, obviously. Right. Yeah, yeah.
GG, bro.
Dialed, man. Oh, yeah, it's talking about day one. What do you think? Should I pull the dabs and wake my wife up if we get this?
Depends how high would the wife be?
She wouldn't. It's only 11.
You said she's sick though, right?
Well, she's not sick. Like, she was, but she's just got, like, her voice just sounds raspy and it has for a couple days. I'd be, honestly, I would be more concerned about waking up the kid, and she sleeps like a fucking rock. She's literally, so the wall that my monitors are on, because I have my, all three of my monitors mounted, and the wall that they're mounted on that I'm staring at, share, like that's the shared wall between mine and the kiddo's room. Granted, she has a sound machine, so she sleeps like a rock, but, you know. Did he do it on purpose, or was it just like laying in bed like an accidental tickle? Like, I mean, I get it. You toss and you turn. You accidentally bump into each other in the middle of the night if you're not like close sleepers. Like, my wife and I are not close sleepers just because I'm usually 1,000 degrees and she's ice cold. scored people, and I think it's possible. That's just because people have no grasp on like the grind mindset in this game. Like some people, you can just grind and you can just hit it hard. Like I think it was Razor. I think it was you, or maybe it was somebody else I was watching. Dude, Dylan Caru farming, and like it was just crazy. Like 15, like they were in there for like 15 seconds. You're on his side of the bed, then I feel like that's warranted tickling. I'm just saying, he's just letting you know, like, hey, back on your side of the bed.
Such tenacious adventurers.
I'm following you because I'll fuck this up.
To see the lengths you'll go.
I don't have any sword ammo either, so.
Emissaries of pain and death.
It's the downslopes on some of these orbs that just like throws me for a loop. And he's off. I wasn't taking his side. You were. You took his side of the bed. You were trying to take his side of the bed. I'm out of ammo. Those are all finder's breaks. And I was shooting a lot of rockets at lieutenants just to keep my resto going. Yeah, the load-in takes longer than the actual encounter. Yo, if you can make me some heavy ammo on the way, that'd be great. Yeah, I get that. Alright, let me just pop a heavy ammo synth while I'm at it. I would say that's fucked up saying don't fall there, but I do the same shit to Bergen all the time. So it's kind of warranted. Do I need heat rises to hit this wall?
No, you can swing up if you have
I have no sword ammo.
Don't think.
Free me. Tragic.
I want to experience this world with my
I don't even know the right way to go.
When you come into the room.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right, Sherpa, we'll be here, hopefully. Hopefully not. We'll be done. See, OG remembers. You said you've never done this raid, Volant? Is that true? It's a fun one, but I mean, people don't like... Damn near don't need but two people to do this.
We'll teach him the law, man.
Yeah, take through the trio. Trio first clear. I probably have ammo synths in my vault as well. D1. Alright, you ready? You ready? You ready? You ready?
Hold on, it's just lessig.
We've done this encounter literally a million times.
Dude, I've literally done nothing but... Brutal nightmares. Basically, like. Ready?
Yep.
I'm starting it.
Waiting on your call.
Where's the lock it in spam, huh?
Lock it in.
Oh, a shame we can't entertain our one-sided conversations further. Oh, but this. This feels too good. Guardian, let me devour your fear.
Dark.
Dark herd.
Holy.
You're good, focus. I'm gonna make dark. Oh, I'll let you clear it. Dark's up.
Refuge, green golf.
Yeah. Head in the final.
Me too. Is he on your side?
Yeah.
Where's my guy going?
Motherfuckers out in Narnia.
So close to the boss, it's unreal. Oh my, you're making me nervous so bad.
What are you talking about? I'm in the middle of the flower.
Yeah, that's fucking close.
Nah. Alright, I need some heavy ammo. Okay, there you go.
On my call, I remember.
Yeah.
Dark.
Herd dark. Bringing dark
clear,
over.
Clear.
Yeah. Swipe and go. Going to Narnia.
Nine shots of heavy.
You got 18. It's fine. Just focus. Don't have my well yet. Divider.
12 shots. That's it. You only have a divider?
Yep.
That's not good.
You have a rift?
Play
or
you
got an M rift?
I'm on M rift. 9 shots.
I have 3, but should be good. I'll make some.
Light
heard. I just got a break. We're good. On your plate. It's yours.
Great.
Slamming. Picking up a final.
Oh no. Wait, what? I don't know what's happened.
Yeah, me bugging. I don't know.
He's on the left. Left.
God, you got me bugging. I got 6 shots, so... Oh, we got this. Let's go!
GG.
Fucking done!
Let's go, baby!
Let's go! Hit him with a gritty.
Hit him with the gritty, bro.